And I was raised down Kensington, and I don't know, I just came back after a while. Noisy, I'll just walk around, try to mind my business as much as I can, stay away from everybody. Percocets, but I try to stay away from as much drugs as I can. And the more I'm down here, it's like hard, but I just walk around and stay away from the drug areas, and I'm normally fine. I clean houses, or my daughter's father gives me some money. Or I'll go home and ask my parents for a couple dollars. Great, I had a good childhood. Literally. Well, my dad was locked up for a while, but when he was there, my dad was always great. My mom was always great. Grandparents always said I had a really good childhood. I had my daughter, I was prescribed Percocets. So. It wouldn't be that hard if I had insurance. I would be able to go to rehab. But walking around helps. Not being able to be home, being with my family. Yeah. To get my daughter back, to start my own business, and then be with my family. Don't end up looking like this. Stay away from drugs, stay away from Kensington, and try not to be bad and do any bad things in life. Because if you do, your life's going to end.